people I have heard, they are saying that if you are a meditator, your sadhana is very good, you do sahaj samadhi brilliantly, then if you have less sleep, it's fine, it's okay.
Yeah.
What's your
They're
take
all
on
wrong.
That?
They're all wrong. That is why I wrote this book. That is a very foolish concept that is floating around in the meditator circle. What happens is if you meditate, you get better quality of sleep. So N1, N2 is light sleep. N3, N4 is deep sleep. N3, N4 is deep sleep, right? So you don't spend so much time in N1, N2. You go directly into N3, N4 and you stay there for longer time. And therefore, the quality of your sleep is greatly enhanced when you meditate.
Yes.
Okay. See, this is again, exactly the same. You are saying, oh, you know, because I meditate, I don't need to work at a presentation. It will happen all by itself. No, that's foolishness. You have to work at the presentation. Yes, you will be better at making the presentation because your mind is more focused. Your mind is sharper. You can stay on the job at hand. Similarly with sleep, when you are meditating on a regular basis, you will have deeper, better quality sleep. But this does not mean that you can therefore sleep 4 hours and get away with it.